listening to A State of Trance with Armin van Buuren.